just like that, another musky season begins. This is what we're chasing. PMTT Kentucky, here we come.
Bigger figure eights. Dude, I was just looking at something. What were you looking at?
Your draft is saying like 3%.
Whose?
Yours is saying 11 volts.
That's awesome, dude. My first follow of the year. Is that my bait?
Morning.
Green and orange on the pump car.
Thanks.
You'll make 100 yards out. They're both done by Philip. Done by Philip.
You know, if I was a fish, I'd be sitting right there and I would have eaten that bait.
If I was a fish, I'd be at the bottom of a bag right now.
Ooh, ooh. What if we hadn't gotten to you yet? There's a fish. Oh, big one, big girl. She's 40s. Took off though.
Tight up on it, or?
Huh?
Tight?
Yeah, like swam up and then nosed up to the bait and then took off. Big fish.
Thank you, babe.
Did you hear me? Did you hear me? 44.
That would be all our action for the first day. Day two brought rain, but not film. It took until 30 minutes left of the tournament to catch a fish. Though we did not place top 10, it earned us valuable points for Team of the Year.
Huh? I just want... You just gotta get that first one. I'll feel good all day. I've never gotten one early. Spring Classic or the PMTT.
Thanks, bud.
Oh, yeah, getting back to the water.
Is it over?
I think it's going to be.
Release them or put them in the bag?
No, you release them.
Down, baby, go down. Right there.
Water. Okay.
Well, I think we should pull is probably the CR to come back to safety. Because what I gathered from Tom, all his action every Monday night then was that first hour.
Great, I'm lucky to get on the water in that first freaking hour.
What?
I said I'm lucky to be on the water in that first hour. Okay, I have that. Oh yeah.
I dare you come in the eight.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Take her over now.
I have my fucking baits in the water, way out on the cast. I'm sorry.
Dude, who cares? We got the fish in the net.
It's him. Boat 54. We have a fish in the net.
All right, we're on Eagle Lake, too.
Okay, thanks, bye.
Give me a pair of pointers.
There you go.
Oh, cool, you just spit it. Whenever you're ready.
Yeah, we're ready.
Might as well go right here, right away.
Back.
Right now.
I'm not gonna send that one to him though. I'll send him the, or maybe I should.
Got him.
send back in the net or let him go?
No,
after day one, we found ourselves in fifth place, set up great for day two. Day two came, and our luck completely changed. We did have a good window around noon, but we moved a pile of fish. We just could not get any meat.
Good fish, sir.
Ooh, still on it.
With only a few minutes left in the tournament, I lost our only chance at a fish for day two. Without getting one, we got bumped completely out of top 10. And though we were very frustrated for not cashing a check on our home waters, we were stoked that we qualified for the championship and were sitting in first place for Team of the Year after two legs of the PMTT.